When we do the circle, hands are not lower than the head. In this area, we can protect ourselves. See, here is up, here is down. Then the whole area are protected, right? So this is the meaning first. Balanced. There is yang from top. There must be yin from lower part, underground. So yin yang balance. If there's some power from the left, for sure there will be power from the right to keep something in the center. And that center is important in our life. We have to centralize ourselves. If someone push you or the situation push you, you let it and you can go with it, transform. You push here, you move, it goes through, flow. If it push you, you go against it. You are so tired and the other thing maybe you will not lose. Eventually, you waste up your energy, you can drop. Something, just let it be, going through. Sometimes if we go one step backward, sometimes we need to go one step forward. So that's something I like to share with you.